I think that death has made you a handsomer man to deal with. Anyway, for the first time, I can talk to you now, and you'll have to listen.
Rush. Get out of here. Get out. Get the hell out of here. Go, Rush. Get, come on. Get out of here. Get. Run. Get out of here. Run. Run.
Ordinary hands. Not too long, not too short, not too thick, thin, not too bony, not murdering hands. Yeah, they're not innocent.
Tips. Yes, but...
Oh, it's you, X.
Look,
well?
Where's my wife, Huxley?
Do you think I'd really tell you?
Had a rough day, Huxley? Well, don't stand out like an idiot. If you want to talk business,
come in.
Huxley, where is my wife?
Yes. Yes, come in through here, the library door.
Come along, Acton.
Touch the library door.
Aren't we acting? Drink?
Oh, all right. Yes, yes, I might want.
It's tea, burgundy.
Can't believe them. Gone. She.
Bottle of burgundy over on the table, acting. Mind fetching it?
Mind getting the burgundy, acting? Hey. Burgundy bottle with your fingers. Your fingers acting. Fingers acting. Fingers acting. Fingers acting. Fingers acting. Fingers. 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 Fingers.
Ah, yes. Yes. That's it. Next one.
That's fine.
I personally selected this for my own thing. Next one's mine. I hope you don't mind me saying this. You look tired.
No, would you please listen to me? I came here to...
I touched the burgundy bottle and that glass. Fingerprints.
Oh.
They're everywhere. Pair of gloves. Get a pair of gloves. No more prints. Pair of gloves.
Thank you.
Hurry, Acton. Hurry. Not much time. Only half till 6 in the morning. Remember, my friends are coming for me at 6, Acton. Hurry, Acton. 6 in the morning. Hurry, 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 Acton. Hurry, 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 hurry.
No, I didn't touch this.
That side chair you're sitting in, Acton. It's a very old piece. Hand carved. Ancient Chinese. Canton province, perhaps.
Do you like it?
Hand carved, actually. Yes. Go ahead, run your fingers across the back of it. Intricate detail.
I didn't come here to talk furniture, Huxley. I came to find out about
Billy.
Oh,
come off of that, Jim.
Why get so upset? You're not that serious about it. Serious? She's my wife.
She doesn't love you, you know. Why don't you open your eyes? She said she'd come with me to Mexico City tomorrow.
What?
I think you heard what I said, Ashley.
God damn you. You and your money and your damn furniture.
But it's nice furniture, Ashley. An exquisite piece. I'll be a good guest and feel it.
Huxley! Do you guess I was going to kill you? Did you suspect? You made me run all over this house, touching and handling everything in this house, doors, chairs, oh, ancient Chinese, exquisite hand-carved piece. Were you that clever?
there, hush, please.
Oh, come on. Damn it. It's me, Cliff. Come on, Huxley. I'm drunk.
You hear me, Huxley? I'm drunk.
Go away. Come on, Huxley. I know you're in there. I can hear you breathing.
No, this wall's fine.
Oh, I touched it over here. Fingerprints. Fingerprints. This was on mine. Wait a minute. I didn't put those there.
Sure I didn't. A butler maybe, or a servant.
Maybe.
Look at this one here. It's long. It's tapered. The woman's print. Yeah, I bet money on it.
Would you?
Yeah, I would.
Are you certain?
Yes.
Positive?
Who is it? Well, yes, I'm...
Absolutely.
Yes, damn it, yes!
Wipe it out anyway. Why don't you?
All right.
Outstand spot, eh, Acton?
There's more. It's a fat man's print.
Are you sure, Acton?
Look, don't start that again. I'll show you. Look at it. See? You see the lines there? See how those lines? Look at it, you idiot! The walls? See it? Huh?
That proves nothing.
All right! Just leave me alone. I'll wipe out everything. You wait.
To show you my Gregorian cutlery.
Oh, God, I haven't got time for your cutlery. Lily's been gone now for about...
Oh, nonsense. Look at the silver. Exquisite craftsmanship.
Go ahead, Acton. Touch the cutlery. The exquisite cutlery as you did before. Go ahead, Acton. That's right, Acton. Touch the forks. Okay, Acton. Touch the spoons now. Feel them. Touch them, Acton. Feel them, Acton. Touch them. Feel them. Touch. Feel them. Touch them, Acton. Feel them. Go ahead, Acton. Touch them. Feel them. Touch.
Glass door. I didn't clean the glass door. Spider webs on. Webs all over the glass. Tiny webs the size of a finger. Tiny webs. Woven in my fingerprints now. The webs and
trip, don't you, Lily?
Oh, I'm so excited. I can hardly wait.
Yes, the flight's going to be leaving very soon. We better hurry.
Which airport are you taking?
We're going to take the International, I think. It'll be a wonderful flight. The weather's supposed to be beautiful out of Mexico now.
When do we get into Mexico City?
The flight should be arriving. I'm not sure. I'll have to check that when we get over to the airport, Dave.
Do you think there'll be too much traffic going from here to the airport?
Oh, I don't think there'll be that much traffic.
Oh, I'm glad.
I mean, we're leaving at an early time. It's all up to Huxley. If he's ready, we'll be set to go, you know?
Okay.
Let's see. This is the house, I'm sure.
Okay, well, why don't you stay in the car and I'll go get him?
What is that?
will you hurry him up?
I can't help him. He's not answering. I don't know what can be taking us so long.
Let's see. Huxley.
No one's answering.
Huxley. Willie, why don't you go around back? Maybe he's in the backyard and can't hear.
Okay.
I'll try to get him up here. Huxley. Huxley, can you hear me? Huxley. Huxley, can you hear me? Huxley.
Take me back. Can you take me back?